can't remember what I was doing in this section. I hope this is the right one. Yep, I saw that coming. So I wonder if it's this one. No. Okay. I've run into a lot of depth perception issues with this game. I feel like there was a little bit of that in the first game, but I feel like I've run into that way more this game. I wonder what the... Oh my god, are you kidding me? I wonder if the... how bad the third one's gonna be in that regard. Oh my god, this is impossible. Said three or four jumps now, at least. Oh my god. I can't tell if I was too far right or too far left. I think this is why I prefer 2D platformers. There we go. Supposed to go with this. Oh, here. Here he comes. Six is so fast. I knew I was gonna get crushed. At least the checkpoint's there. Thank you. Oh, he's so fast. Oh, checkpoint, good. I was like, there's no way I can make that run. Were we supposed to go in the furnace? Good. That's another boss down. The teacher might still be my favorite boss. I wonder if you get something or if I'm just supposed to move on. Doesn't seem like it's gonna turn off. There's a ton of waiting if it's supposed to. I don't even know if this is the right way. I don't know if this is right either. I don't know where I'm supposed to go now. There's the hole. So wait, we're back at the beginning? That's creepy. This must be a new area. There's a TV in there. So many TVs. This has got to lead to the next chapter. I see where you can climb up. Okay. That was a poor jump. Depth perception again. At least the checkpoints are generous most of the time. Okay, so we go up. I gotta jump down. What? Something bumping into the second character is killing my momentum, I think. So how do I build momentum there? weird. Easy enough. Doesn't look like there's anything over there. That's just the door handle. No, it goes down. I didn't want to go down. I don't know where to go now. Looks like a dead end. What was the point of pulling that lever? Now what? To go. Do all that again. That's annoying. That really flings you up. The only thing I can think of is to send the elevator down and get on top of it. And then have it go up somehow. have no idea what that does. Supposed to do? What's the significance of that other lever? Maybe like this. On this side, a TV. Let's go this way first, I guess. Oh good, a collectible. Guess I can't go up there. I see the tower with a light. I guess that's where we're headed. That seems super far away. Okay. Depth perception again. I see. Checkpoint. I'll take that. happen. I didn't expect to see. So a collapsing building this time instead of... I think that was supposed to happen. Yeah. So, Flashlight's dead, it seems. TV. I forget which stick tunes the TV. You gotta get to the door somehow, but I assume there's nothing you can do to get there before you're meant to. Comes the man in the hat. Slender Man. I assume there's nothing we can do but run away. This is a cutscene, I can't really do anything here. So what now, a solo chapter? super weird. There's some way. There we go. So I put the TV there. Somehow grab the door. Then I can teleport again and be on the other side. I knew that's how that would work. So it starts out solo. You do a couple chapters with two characters, and then another solo section. I'm totally gonna miss. I'm shocked. I forgot how to jump off of things. This time I'm gonna miss. At least the checkpoint is right there. There we go. I wonder if I can just jump it. I forgot how to jump off of things again. I guess you had to lose the flashlight. Oh, I'm good. This game has been really fun so far. a lot more action segments compared to the first game, which I played a couple years ago and sort of kind of remember. Ah, the depth perception, though. I have really poor depth perception. There's been a lot of jumps that I've missed like that repeatedly. This is about halfway through, I think. There's five chapters, and this is chapter three or four now, some point, I think. There we go. Okay, interesting. You gotta turn the TV off somehow. Maybe if I turn the other one on first. If I can just go up to the TV. No. Clearly not. So that's not right. Times I can fail tuning the TV and not get caught. Okay, there we go. Making lots of progress in this today. Teleporting between the TVs is pretty cool. I guess that's why we saw the guys falling earlier. The teleporting's pretty cool. There's the tower. I guess we're going down. Sometimes I can get it right away. Oh, wow, that's pretty funny. You have to move that TV before you teleport. I just electrocuted myself. Yes, I believe it's on Steam. I'm playing the Switch version. Just because I played the first one on the Switch version. But it runs fine on the Switch version. I'm sure it would run maybe a little bit better on the Steam version. Checkpoint. I'm gonna turn this TV on and then go through here and see if there's anything I need to do. Oh, maybe not. I bet I could stand on this. The puzzles seem to be a little more straightforward in this one compared to the first game. I didn't think that was going to work. What's the point of having the two TVs next to each other? Oh, it goes higher. I'm so confused. What am I supposed to do with that? Get to the middle floor or get on top of it? Okay. I should have seen that coming. So yeah, I'm probably gonna have to think on this one. What if I teleport upstairs and don't call the elevator up and just drop down on top of the elevator? That doesn't work, clearly. Huh. I'm missing something. It doesn't seem like you can get out of the elevator when it's going up, though. Maybe it's more about speed. I was too slow tuning the TV. How come I could get that one right away, but not the other one? I think I have to bring it down and then teleport back up. So clearly I'm trying to get to this in-between floor. So pull this, let go, start tuning the TV, come on. Thank you. I'm probably too slow. I was barely too slow. Okay. Why can I get that one right away? I got stuck on the TV. Made it. Okay, it's a little easier to do that when it's going down. I was hoping that would break. I didn't even notice. Okay, that's fair. I don't think you can jump from the toilet to the sink. How did I make that before? Barely. Depth perception again. Okay, I'm just gonna try to jump at a wider angle. That worked really well. I'm surprised that went so well. So let's see where the checkpoint is. I think that's good for now. Okay, I'll take that. We'll see what chapter I'm actually on. Four. Okay, we're a good bit of the way through four, I think, out of five. That's not bad. All right, I think that's all for now. Until next time.